guys, this is my contest entry to Miss Jessica Harlow's inspiration contest, and my inspiration was I just went to my closet and I picked out two shirts that are a few of my favorites, and then I just did my look after. And this is one of the shirts I picked right here. Yeah, teal, green, black, and it has words on it. And yeah, it's purple, and it has blue writing that says, sorry, this is Brooklyn, it has city, buildings, skyscrapers, and Bronx. So I use these two shirts. Yep. And I got my inspiration from it, and I did this look right here. So I used all the colors that I saw from here, which were purple, green, and blue. And then I did Bronx because here's this Brooklyn, but I chose to do Bronx because my boyfriend is from the Bronx, and I don't think he would like it if I put Brooklyn. So, yeah, and then I just did the skyscrapers from the shirt too. So, yeah, and I'll show you the stuff that I used. I used red cherry lashes in number 100. I used NYX palette for black for the skyscraper and for my eyebrows. I used NYX Jump Crimson Milk for my primer. I also used Eyelashes by Lisa Eyeshadow Base and Light for my primer. And UDTP. So these all went on first. And then for my eyeshadow, I used Makeup Forever 21, the purple one. You guys know what it looks like. Yeah. And then for the blue, I used Kylon eyeshadow blue. It's called Light Blue. It's all broken up. For my green, I used the Speak palette. And I used this green right here. Yeah. And then for my white, I used this palette. And I used the white right there to do the white part. And I used Black Track Blue with 9 to line my eyes and to do the outline of the Bronx. I also used my white Rimmel pencil to as my primer to get like the bright color. And I used liquid eyeliner to line my eyes and Max Kohl pencil and smolder to do tight line and wire line. And for my lips, I used Cork lip liner from MAC. I used Cork lip liner from MAC. I can't find it, so it's somewhere. And then I use Gosh lipstick and Darling right here. And MAC lip gloss and see-through. I use black eyeliner to draw the skyscrapers, and for the windows, I just took a really small brush. And I used the Eyelashes by Lisa Shadow Base to draw in the windows. I used the white eyeliner also to draw in the wood Bronx. And then I outlined it. And then I put in the eyeshadow, the same ones that I used before. And I just blended it to make it darker at the top and lighter at the bottom. And I just outlined it with the cream eyeliner. And the eyeshadow is pretty self-explanatory. I used the purple to go all the way around my eye. I thought it would make it look different and nice. So I just did the same thing with my other eye, but I used the light blue for the bottom part because I want to leave this nice clean. I want to use my clothing as inspiration just because I feel like I'm really picky. And I don't really like to dress girly or anything, so it takes me a while to find stuff that I like. And when I do like it, I like it a lot. So that's why I use my clothing, and because it was right there, really convenient. And I like the bright and bold colors that are on my shirt, so I thought it would be a nice thing to do my makeup on. So I hope you like it, and I didn't put any foundation because I just don't like wearing foundation, and I didn't do any contouring or anything because I'm gonna wipe this off eventually, like right after this video probably. I really want to thank you for holding this contest. It was really fun to do. Like, it took me a while to pick which shirts I wanted to do, but when I picked them, I was really excited, and I'm glad I picked them. Yeah, thanks for holding this contest.